several gospel albums. And we had a request for two different gospel songs tonight, so we're just going to do them both. And this song I'm going to do for you now was the first gospel song I can ever remember hearing Elvis do. In fact, he did it on the Ed Sullivan Show at a time when he was known as a rock and roller and considered a threat to a lot of people, but he came on there and did gospel music, and they were surprised by it. And this is a song he did. I hope you enjoy this version right here.
Well, I'm tired and so weary, but I must go alone till the Lord comes and calls me away. So bright, and the lamp is the light, and the night is as black as the sea.
We shall make one nation.
Sing to me.